Can you solve this simple mathematical problem? Here, these yellow regions denote the unknown numbers. You have to find these four unknown numbers such that these mathematical operations are satisfied. So here, this number plus this number should become 9. This plus this should become 14. This minus this should become 7. And this plus this should become 8. So let's solve it. And once you have the solution, come back to it. Now let's solve it. So let's denote these unknowns by some variable A, B, C and D. So here A plus B is 9. A plus C, which is this plus this, is 14. Then B plus D is 8. And C minus D is 7. Now these are the four equations that I have written from this diagram. So we can write B in terms of A, 9 minus A, and C can be written, or D can be written in terms of C, C minus 7. So here, let's replace this B and D with C and A. So B plus D is 8. And B is 9 minus A, so we write 9 minus A plus D is C minus 7. C minus 7 is equal to 8. So we get minus A plus C. 9 minus 7 is 2. We send it to this side, so it becomes 6. Now let's take a look at these two equations. A plus C is 14 and minus A plus C is 6. So add these two. Add equation 1 and 2 here. So A will get cancelled and we will get 2C is equal to 20 and C becomes 10. So we have got this C. Then D is C minus 7. So D is 10 minus 7 or 3. So we have also D. So we have got C and D. Next, A plus C is 14. C is 10. So A plus 10 is 14. So A is 4. So A is 4. And finally, A plus B is 9. So 4 plus B is 9. So B is 5. So the final solution is 4, 5, 10, 3. So let's write it here. A is 4. B is 5. C is 10. And D is 3. Now let's verify. 4 plus 5 is 9. 4 plus 10 is 14. 10 minus 3 is 7. And 5 plus 3 is 8. Hence, we have solved this.